means, if there's only one word you can describe your season, what word would it be?
Walang word, away.
What lang? What is your one word, Arizona brandy? Go.
Pass.
Same question for you, Verushka. If you were to describe your season in just one word, what would it be? Okay, let's move on. Janina, who do you have there?
Captivating cat. What is your one word?
Thank you so much for that wonderful question.
Drama!
Drama!
On claps!
Next, Ovi. Describe your season in one word, please.
Overlord!
Yes, my catchphrase again, I love it.
Okay, Miss Tool, Miss Chainsaw, what is your one word?
I'm so upset. Oh!
Okay, I need my own role. Wait, I'm back.
Esoteric.
Esoteric. Love it, and brand. Thank you, Miss Jade.
The next one, Kanameshi, same question, season 2 in one word.
Iconic! Oh, iconic is so correct. And yes, Hotel Tula, and all in one word.
Phoenix Mall!
Okay, everyone can relate to that. Miss Didi Mary Mangade, what's one word that can describe your season of Drag Race?
Controversial!
Nicole Pardo, and I'm one word, Nicole.
Transformative.
My meaning.
One word, four syllables, diba?
Dearly, parang pangalan mo na isa lang ang word, how will you describe your season of Drag Race?
Fantasy.
Yes! We saw that earlier with your walk.
Okay, Tiny Deluxe, what is your one word? Okay.
And of course, our straight bring us home and give us that one big epic word to describe your season.
Insane.
Okay.
Insane.
You have it in mind. 12 words.